Thailand's Election Commission on Wednesday announced that the nation's first general election since the military seized power in a 2014 coup will be held on March 24. The long-awaited announcement came just hours after Thailand's Royal Palace issued a decree authorizing the polls. This is the first time a poll date has been made official. Any TV Bharat report.